माननीय राष्ट्रपति महोदय, आपकी आज्ञा हो तो समारोह प्रारंभ किया जाए। चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया श्री जस्टिस तीरथ सिंह ठाकुर।
I Tirath Singh Thakur,
having been appointed Chief Justice of the Supreme Court of India, do swear in the name of God, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment. Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will. And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
माननीय राष्ट्रपति महोदय, आपकी आज्ञा हो तो समारोह समाप्त किया जाए।